kills me.
I love you, brother. Love.
SummerSlam. It won't even be a SummerSlam.
Tell him, Jimmy. Don't let him push you around, pal. Stand up for your rights.
You know something, Jimmy Hart? The only thing I've got to say to you, brother, is the only person that I answer to is that big Hulkster up in the sky and all those little teeny Hulkamaniacs out there, bro. So if the earthquake has got something to say to me, why don't you tell him to come on out here man to man, eye to eye, and deliver his pre-SummerSlam warning to me, brother. Because anybody like you, a skinny little mouth of the South manager, I'm not going to even listen to, brother. So if there's anything the Earthquake has to say to me, he should come out here himself. But right now, since you're the only one out here, I think it's time, Hulkamaniacs, for a pre-SummerSlam kickoff.
Whoa! There's a tough guy, right? Taking advantage of a 140-pound manager. What are you laughing about?
A pre-SummerSlam kickoff. I love it.
He wouldn't do that if the Earthquake was there, believe me. He'd be under that ring.
Let me tell you something, big boy. He may be up a big out here kicking around a 125-pound manager. But let me tell you something. In SummerSlam, it's going to be one-on-one with the Earthquake.
Look out, brother.
Gives me the creeps, man. It makes me think about the last time I was out here when I got Pearl Harbor, brother, when I got cheap shotted. But it also makes me think about every one of those little holsters that wrote cards, that sent letters, and as I answered each and every one of them, and as I still am doing, brother, it made Hulkamania stronger than ever, man. It made the power of Hulkamania at the highest peak it's ever been, brother. And when we get in SummerSlam and I get nose to nose with that earthquake, the first thing I want to do is let the seismologists who have those Richter scales, I want to give them a warning, brother, because in SummerSlam, when I get that earthquake pressed over my head with the largest arms in the world, when I slam him through the mat in the Philadelphia Spectrum, I want everybody around the world to know that when the earthquake spins off the Richter scale, it was the earthquake falling to the feet of the strongest power in the universe, the power of Hulkamania. And what you gonna do when Hulkster and all my little Hulkamaniacs finish you off, earthquake? What you gonna do?
Coming out. That's why he can talk like a big tough guy after muscling around Jimmy Hart.
Oh, we may see more of the Hulkster later on because he doesn't take too kindly to threats. And what you gonna do when the earthquake and Hacksaw Jim Duggan lock up here on SummerSlam Fever?
Show off, McMahon.
quick attack.